Hello everyone. Well, we have started a series of videos, in which we will tell you about different universities of the world. Today, in this video, we will make you learn about the top 10 universities in Australia. So, if you are new to our channel, please subscribe our channel now, and press the bell icon, to get the latest updates and videos. Okay, so now, let's start. The University of Divinity. This university is offering specialization in Divinity. It is considered as one of the cheap universities in Australia, in the fields of theology, philosophy, and ministry. It has an application fee of $300. It has a tuition fee of $14,688 per year. University of Southern Queensland. USQ is a medium-sized university located in Queensland, Australia. It is familiar with the courses in law, health, engineering, science, business, education and arts. USQ also offer education for rural people in Queensland along with international students. It has no application fee. It has a tuition fee of $24,000 per year. University of Queensland. UQ is a public research university located in the capital city of Queensland, Brisbane. It is one of the leading Australian universities and is ranked 48th most reputable university in the world. It has an application fee of $100. It has a tuition fee of $25,800 per year. University of Sunshine Coast. USC is located in the areas of Sunshine Coast, Queensland. It can be listed as one of the cheap universities in Australia in terms of its all programs. It provides opportunities for undergraduate and postgraduate in business, IT and tourism, communication education, etc. It has no application fee. It has a tuition fee of $26,600 per year. University of Canberra. University of Canberra is a public university in Bruce, Canberra. It is one of the cheap universities in Australia which offers programs for undergraduate and postgraduate courses in education, science, and technology, health, art and design, etc. It has no application fee. It has a tuition fee of $26,800 per year. Charles Darwin University. Charles Darwin University is an Australian public university which offers a wide range of higher degree and vocational programs and training courses with flexible study options within campus and online. It has no application fee. It has a tuition fee of $26,760 per year. Southern Cross University. Southern Cross University is an Australian public university having campuses at New South Wales and at the end of Gold Coast. This university is known for MBA programs and rated 4 out of 5 stars by the Graduate Management Association of Australia, GMAA. It has an application fee of $30. It has a tuition fee of $27,600 per year. Australian Catholic University. Australian Catholic University is a public university in Australia which has 7 campuses all over Australia including Rome. This can be noted as one of the cheap universities in Australia which offers master's, doctoral, bachelor programs in 4 departments. It has an application fee of $110. It has a tuition fee of $27,960 per year. Victoria University. Victoria University is a public university in Melbourne, Australia. Other than regular courses for masters and bachelors, this university also provides TAFE, technology and further education, programs. It has an application fee of $127. It has a tuition fee of $28,600 per year. Victoria University. Victoria University is a public university in Melbourne, Australia. Other than regular courses for masters and bachelors, this university also provides TAFE, technology and further education, programs. It has an application fee of $127. It has a tuition fee of $28,600 per year. University of New England. University of New England is a public university whose main campus is located in New South Wales. University of New England is measured to be one of the cheap universities in Australia in terms of research in all the other programs. Every year this university offers 5 million scholarships, grants, and bursaries for the incoming and continuing students. It has an application fee of $110. It has a tuition fee of $29,400 per year. So, that's all for today. We will come up with more videos regarding different universities of the world. So stay connected with our channel, stay tuned. If you liked our video, please subscribe our channel now and press the bell icon to get the latest notifications.